My name is Amina, and I'm from Pakistan. I am studying at UWA, that is University of Western Australia, and I'm doing my Masters of Education here. I chose to study in Australia because the university is awesome, and especially it is well known in the world for its education system. And because I got this scholarship, and this scholarship is awesome as well. My advice for the students who wants to come to Australia for their studies is that they should come and avail this opportunity to study in Australia, because the university faculty is very supportive, and there are lots of resources which can help them and improve their education. I have learned lots of things, and I have also strengthened my lots of skills, like my speaking skills, my communication skills, and my writing skills as well. And I'm taking all of these things back to my country to improve education system there and to contribute in educational development in my area. To have an Australian degree in my resume has a great importance, because every country prefers their students to have an international exposure and experience. And having an exposure from Australia and experience from Australia will definitely help me in getting a good career in my country. Because I enjoyed my studies a lot, so I'm looking forward to come back and continue my studies.